Michael Adeniyi Agbolade Isola Adenuga Jr., popularly known as Mike Adenuga, is a famous Nigerian business magnate, investor, entrepreneur, philanthropist, and the chairman and chief executive officer CEO of Globacom Telecommunication Network, popularly known as Glo. Is currently the second richest man in Nigeria. His company, Globacom, is the second largest telecom operator in Nigeria and has a presence in Ghana and Republic of Benin. He was born on 29th April 1953 in Ibadan, Oyo State, in the southwestern part of Nigeria. Is currently 65 years old. His father's name is Oloye Michael Agbolade Adenuga Sr. He was a school teacher, while his mother's name is Yulaina Oyindamola Adenuga. She was a businesswoman of royal Ijebu descent. Mike Adenuga is originally from Ibadan, Oyo State, in the southwestern part of Nigeria. He completed his primary school education at Ibadan Grammar School in Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria, and obtained his first school leaving certificate. After completing his primary school education, Mike Adenuga proceeded to comprehensive high school in Ayatoro, Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria, and obtained his West African Senior School certificate. After completing his primary and secondary school education, Mike Adenuga proceeded to Northwestern Oklahoma State University in New York in the United States of America and graduated with a bachelor's degree in business administration. After obtaining his first degree, Mike Adenuga proceeded to Pace University in New York in the United States of America and graduated with a master's degree in business administration. He worked as a taxi driver to help fund his university education. Mike Adenuga owns stakes in the Equatorial Trust Bank and oil exploration firm Conoil, formerly known as Consolidated Oil Company. In 2017, Forbes magazine listed him as one of the 100 richest and most wealthiest people in the world, with an estimated net worth of $5.8 billion as of 2017, which makes him the second richest and wealthiest person in Nigeria after Aliko Dangote, who has an estimated net worth of $15 billion. In 1990, Mike Adenuga received a drilling license from the Nigerian federal government, and in 1991, his company Consolidated Oil struck oil in the shallow water of Ondo State in the southwestern part of Nigeria. His company Consolidated Oil became the first indigenous oil company to do so in commercial quantity. In 1999, Mike Adenuga was issued a conditional GSM license. After the license was revoked, he received a second license when the federal government of Nigeria held another auction in 2003. His telecommunication company Globacom, popularly known as Glo, spread quickly and started challenging the giant telecommunication network like MTN. In 2008, his company Globacom launched its services in Republic of Benin and later spread across Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, with more licenses currently prospected in other Western African countries. In August 2007, Mike Adenuga was named as African Entrepreneur of the Year at the First African Telecom Award, ATA. In 2009, Mike Adenuga was detained by the Economic and Financial Crime Commission, EFCC, over charges of money laundering. He left the country out of annoyances and lived in London, United Kingdom, until he was granted official pardon by President Umaru Musa Yar'Adua administration. In May 2015, Mike Adenuga made a takeover bid to purchase Ivorian mobile telecommunication operator Commune Cote d'Ivoire for $600 million. In June 2016, it was revealed that Mike Adenuga was being pursued for a combined debt of $140.5 million after his company, Consolidated Oil, failed to pay the debt it owed French giant oil company Total. Also, one of his companies, known as Bellpop, owned by Mike Adenuga, has an interim injunction placed on it by the High Court of Lagos after it failed to pay the sum of $9.4 million owed to the US oil and gas firm Baker Hughes. In 2012, Mike Adenuga was awarded with the prestigious honor as Grand Commander of the Order of the Niger by the Federal Republic of Nigeria. He holds a Yoruba traditional chieftaincy title as Otumba I of Ijebu clan. Mike Adenuga is currently married to Titi Joyce Adenuga and the marriage is currently blessed with 5 lovely children, namely Bella Adenuga Dusi, Inyola Adenuga, Tunde Badi Abolode Adenuga, Mike Babajide Adenuga, and Adetutu Onyidamola Emilia Adenuga. Mike Adenuga currently lives in Banana Island, Ikoyi, Lagos State, Nigeria with his family, while his company Globalcom corporate headquarters is at Mike Adenuga Tower in Victoria Island, Lagos State, Nigeria. Mike Adenuga is currently the second richest and most influential man in Nigeria and one of the 100 richest people in the world with an estimated net worth of $6 billion.